John Tester sure complains a lot about dark money groups.
But I'm certainly not going to let a group come in that's funded by folks outside the state of Montana.
But what he doesn't tell you, he does everything he can to help dark money groups help him. Uploading footage for his special interest allies to flood Montana airwaves and posting secret memos. Just take a look. His footage, their ads. Dark money speaks. And John Tester cashes in. Nearly $2 million in Montana from Tester's special interest in the last year alone. What does that make Tester? A hypocrite.